Transcripts of discovery to opposing counsel. Review documents for privilege. Have Becca correlate opposing counsel's document brief for the Jones trial. Revise the factum to incorporate this week's case law. Text girls, cancel breakfast, and call my sister back. Guys, excuse me if I may just butt in for one moment. They cannot take the property unless it's used for public use or if it's a danger. Yes, but let's be clear about that. Thanks.
We're not open yet.
He seems to have other priorities.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Bill. I see you here every day.
Hi, I'm Claudia. I'm not very good before my morning coffee, and they should know that we depend on them to be on time.
Mission accomplished.
Annoying. What?
Now, how about you let me buy you a cup of coffee?
No way!
Oh, okay.
Well, oh, no, sorry, not you. Me, just a work crisis. Coffee? No, I have a standing order. Make that a bran muffin today.
Black coffee.
Al! Sleeping on the job?
Yeah.
Morning, Al.
Morning, Claudia. I was just resting my eyes.
Mm-hmm.
This is not my donut.
It's called the bran muffin. I'm looking out for you, Al. Anyway, big day. Partners asked to meet with me. Fingers crossed, I have some big news.
Maybe a marriage proposal.
Al, I keep telling you, I did not go to Harvard Law, graduate top of my class, to become married and living in the suburbs. What, some soccer mom with a minivan?
First draft of the oral argument in the Bellosi trial.
Okay, great. You know, I got an aggravating email from the London office on the Dunn trial. I'm gonna need all the latest cases in eminent domain.
Wait, they were in the brief.
No, the ones from this week. We need to stay current and over-prepared. That's how you win cases.
Hello?
Hi, Jen, it's me, Claudia. Is it too early?
No such thing in this house. Oh, and it's your auntie Claudia, the one who sent you the Harvard sweatshirt instead of coming to see you when you were born.
Thank you for calling me back. I just wanted to see if you're still coming to Thanksgiving.
Jen, I come every year.
Well, you've canceled the last 2 years in a row, so.
Okay, well, I'll be there this year, okay? I promise.
Great.
Then would you mind baking Mom's apple pie recipe this year?
Like I have time to make an apple pie? You know, I've gotten a little busy here with work, if you haven't noticed.
Yeah, it's a real vacation around here.
Raising 2 kids, driving carpool, and planning Thanksgiving dinner for 20 people.
I just meant since you're at home and you're not working.
You know what? I'll see you tomorrow at 4. I gotta go.
Yeah, I gotta go, too. So tense. We better get started. Who are you?
I'm Gina, your transpersonal psychologist.
You have the wrong office. Jessica?
No, no. I work for the firm's health insurance company. I'm supposed to meet with you today.
No. See, I don't have you down, nor do I have the time.
I know, but it's very important.
So are the three different trials I have coming up, but you can reschedule with my assistant, Jessica. Jessica! Jessica!
Where is she?
Jessica!
Well, I'm sure she'll be right back, so, thank you.
Okie dokie.
But time is running out. And it's very important that we speak. Okay.
Becca? I'm going in. How do I look?
Great. So, I wanted to ask about maybe second chairing on the Jones trial. I know I'm ready.
Not for them. They're sharks. We'll start you out smaller. Listen, when I'm partner, I'll make it work for you, Becca, but I need to be sure that you're ready. You don't get a second chance here. And finally, the Jones trial will require a complex defense, but I'm fully confident that we will be successful, as always.
Everyone here is aware of your impressive track record. So why have we set up this meeting? Jim would have been here, but he had to fly out to the Chicago office this morning. We wanted to discuss your future here with the firm.
Thank you, John. And let me just say that my time here at the firm has been extremely rewarding.
Well, I'm glad to hear that, because last night we came to a very important decision. We want you to be senior counsel for the Strauss Corporation.
Strauss? That's a German-based steel manufacturer. Aren't they being represented by Broden?
Until yesterday. Strauss just started expanding into the U.S. They have one mill up in Summit, and they've just made an offer on a state-owned park in Winston to buy another. Now, the state has accepted that offer, but the townspeople of Summit got an injunction to stop it. Strauss have hired us to get the injunction overturned. One of our major selling points was that we had a lawyer who could do just that.
That would be me.
We're counting on you. It's important that we win. And if we do, we are prepared to make you partner.
When I do.
Now, the bad news. The hearing's this Friday.
This Friday?
I do hate disrupting Thanksgiving.
No, no, this is much more important. I look forward to being partner. Skinton Bates Parks. I like the sound of that.
It has a ring to it.
Miss Parks, maybe just a few minutes now?
I can't right now, but you can schedule something with my assistant. So the Strauss Corporation built the exact same mill in Summit.
I have something for Megan.
Not now, Jessica.
Mommy!
Allie, what are you doing here?
The nanny had some emergency.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Claudia.
That's okay. Someone else will take over.
But I'll be back as soon as I...
No. There's too much to be done in too short a time, and you clearly have your hands full.
Miss Parks, the town car's downstairs waiting whenever you're ready.
Okay, I'm going to meet the client. I'll be back by 7, and we'll work straight through tomorrow night.
Tomorrow's Thanksgiving.
Oh, right, I forgot. Okay, we'll try to be done by 3 so you can still make your dinners. Guys, I'm really sorry, but the hearing's on Friday. We have to be prepared. This is a very important case to the firm, and you will all benefit when we win. We're talking a very merry Christmas bonus.
Claudia, I'm supposed to meet my fiancé's parents tomorrow.
Becca, I thought we were grooming you for a promotion.
I know, but...
Well, work has to be the priority. I mean, these are the sacrifices if you want to make it in a top firm. You think I like having to work on Thanksgiving? I have to call my sister and cancel dinner. I will see you at 7.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Jen, it's me. So I actually got some exciting news today.
Hello? I'm on the verge of becoming partner. Can you hear me?
Sorry, I was just in the bathroom answering emails. It's the only time I get alone. You were saying something about being partner?
Yeah. It's kind of a really big deal. Only means I can't make it tomorrow.
I knew you were going to bail.
I'm sorry, Jennifer.
But something came up at work. You remember work, Jen? It means deadlines you can't control.
Thanks.
In your free time, you should give talks at the Learning Annex to stay-at-home moms.
Well, I don't have any free time, but maybe you should. It might be good for you to get out of the house.
Can we not do this? It's Thanksgiving, and I really want you to come. What could be more important?
Jen, look, my client is depending on me to be prepared. I can't just call the CEO of Strauss Corporation and tell him...
Wait, you're representing Strauss? They want to destroy the park and build a mill.
What do you mean? Well, I didn't...
How could you?
Well, this is a very complicated case, Jen.
Right, and how could a stay-at-home mom like me understand?
No, I didn't mean that. I just meant that... Look, I have to go.
But I'll make it up to you at Christmas, okay?
Hello?
Miss Parks, I just need a few minutes.
Look, I admire your persistence, but I gotta meet a client.
No, please, just give me 15 minutes of your time, or you'll force me to come back tomorrow and I'll miss my Thanksgiving.
Okay, yes? Fine, come with me.
Okay.
I should get started. We'll be there in less than 10 minutes.
Are you out of your mind?
Not you. Do we have to hold hands?
It's important that I have your full attention. Not everyone gets this opportunity.
Really? Why am I so lucky?
Because you need it. And today should have been an important day for you.
Oh, I get it. I get it. This is a partner test. I'll overturn the injunction.
You think that's what's important to you?
Winning the case, making partner, damn straight.
So, who will you celebrate your big news with?
Is that what this is about? They think once I make partner, I'm gonna have to get married and have kids and be less dedicated to my career? It's not gonna happen. I don't need to celebrate big news with anybody. My life is perfect.
How do you know?
What is it that you do again?
I'm a transpersonal psychologist.
I never heard of a trans...
whatever.
But you should know that not every woman needs 2.5 kids and a husband and a minivan to complete her. My friends are my family. That firm is my spouse. I wake up every morning a happy, single, successful woman wondering what on earth could I possibly need?
So, you got it all figured out, huh?
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, I guess we'll see.
I know what I want, and I'm getting it. We're done. Stop the car!
Very well.
Oh my God, I've been kidnapped. Of course, no cell phone. Oh, I know. I've been punked. Okay, come out. Come on out. Hello? I just was wondering.
God.
Wait, what are you doing? Ah!
Still mad? Oh, okay.
Hey!
I'm late. We can talk later.
This has to be illegal. What the hell?
Mommy swore!
Oh, your mother's home. Does she know she's married to a lunatic?
Mom!
was talking to that transpersonal freak, and then I blacked out.
Mom, I'm starving.
Well?
The whole jar?
Yeah.
Matt.
You want some?
I've only put them right here.
Is this some kind of practical joke? Oh my.
That's a poopy smell.
Wow, okay. Do you know how to, change her?
No.
Cookies, diaper.
Let's go.
Stop screaming. Please, please, pretty please, stop. Jessica. Jessica, it's me, Claudia. Claudia, your boss. I do. Please. No, it's me. Rebecca Hall, please. Rebecca. Thank God. Do you remember that woman that came? You work for me. No, I am not. Rebecca, please. Rebecca, please don't hang up. Okay, I have to get out of here and straighten this thing out.
Can we have the cookies back? Can we have cookies back?
Well, what do I do with you? Where does your father work?
At the office.
What office?
You know the one he works at. Mom?
Will you stop calling me Mom? I'm not your mom, and you're not my kids! Look, I'm nobody's mom. I don't belong here, okay?
You don't want to be our mom?
No! I mean... Where was... Yes! I am your mom, see? I mean, who else would I be?
Your mom would never give us candy.
Well... Because it's part of the game, the fake mom game we're playing. Isn't it fun?
It's kind of fun.
Okay, so I'm your mom, and we're having fun, and we're gonna go in the car and have more fun, okay? All right, let's go. Come on. We're gonna go for a really nice ride. It'll be fun in...
On what?
In the minivan. Uh-oh. Come on. What?
I want to do it by myself.
Okay, do it by yourself.
Will you come to my place?
Yes. Let's go. We don't have all day.
Let me do it.
Okay. You getting there?
The arm in here.
Okay, and what about the other arm?
And I can't do it.
You can't do it? All right, let me do it.
Okay.
Oops. Like that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good.
It's not right.
Is this good? Can we just leave it like this?
Okay.
Oh, there we go. There's one. Okay. All right. There we go. I think we're almost there because I'm a Harvard grad. Oh, wow.
Thank you. This is kind of a fun game.
I am the baby whisperer.
You want to switch?
Sure.
Stop it!
Stop it!
Now!
Seriously!
let me wake up.
What the hell?
Mommy swore.
Yeah, you wait till I find Dina. You're gonna learn some new ones.
Yay!
Hey, Mom, you're never this cool. How long is this game gonna last?
Hopefully not much longer.
Aww.
Wait, Al.
Good morning.
Al, thank God. Where's that woman from this morning? Gina?
Gina, I don't know Gina. I'm sorry, Mrs.
Mrs.? I'm not a Mrs., it's me. Oh, imagine me without these kids, okay? Armani suits.
Memory isn't what it used to be, ma'am.
What?
Bathroom.
Can I use the bathroom?
Well, I'm not supposed to. Sure, it's on the second floor.
Okay. Let's go.
Wait, what about Amy?
Who?
Her.
Oh. Now, I'm gonna go find somebody, and I need you both on your best behavior.
Okay.
Okay? Okay.
Mom, I need to go.
Oh, right. Okay. Right over there.
Oh, wait for me here, then.
Oh, stay. Jessica, it's me.
Do I know you?
I'm a legal secretary in patents, and Mike Finn, my boss, wants to see Gina, the woman who's doing the psych evaluations for the firm.
Well, tell Mike the firm's not doing psych evaluations.
Yes, they are! Gina, the transpersonal psychologist! You must have seen her, she was here!
Okay, listen, whatever your name is, if they were doing psych evaluations, I'd know about it. I'd have booked it.
They ruled in our favor. I told you we'd win that case.
Great work on that, Becca.
Thanks, John. And are we still in for lunch with Jim?
Sure, but let's push it to 1:30.
Sure.
Mom!
Hey, how you doing?
Excuse me, did you forget somebody?
Outside the bathroom, and she was not there.
There he is.
Oh, you see, I knew your mom would come back. Okay, let's go.
I hate you.
Thank you.
Betty, but this bar, don't.
Now, where are we going?
The only place I know around here.
Shut up, Amy, just shut up.
Claudia, I'm glad I found you.
Gina, what is happening? What have you done?
It's funny that you should ask, because in the heat of the moment, I forgot to tell you. When you said, what more could I possibly need? I must say, with a remarkable assurance for a life so thoroughly unexamined, I thought it might be worthwhile for you to weigh that assurance against balance.
Balance? I had a balanced life. Now send me back.
Shh. You're a lawyer, and I realize you might think you know something of scales and balance. I'm never blindfolded. But all I've done is remove yours so you can examine what balance might really look like. And I'm afraid that until you do, you're stuck here.
Let's go. Come on.
Get up first.
Okay, shoot the cannon.
Let's jump the shack.
Here we go, mateys. Keep this up there.
Without the signed depositions, we don't have a shot. Thanks.
I think
Bye.
It's my turn.
Before
now,
you say anything, I'm sorry for just showing up. I had no place else to go.
Since when do you apologize for coming over?
You wouldn't believe what happened to me. I mean, look at me. And there are these kids.
I know that look. They're driving you crazy. Harper, your cousins are here.
Thanks, Mom.
Hi, Kate. Come on, Harpy.
Come on.
But whose are they?
Right. They're always Bill's when they're being bad.
Who?
Exactly. Where's Tim when I need him?
off at his poker game.
Okay, Jen, you don't get it. I don't know how I got here. I was at work, and then I was kidnapped, and then I am in this altered reality, and I don't know how to get back.
Whoa. Wait. When's the last time you had a full night's sleep? I mean, I see you every day, but this is...
I see you every day?
Did something happen to you? Did you hit your head or something?
I see you every day.
Let me get you a cup of tea. Come on. Harper, take Jake and Amy out back. I don't want you playing near the street.
Okay, Mom. Come on, guys.
Isn't this fabulous? All this stuff just arrived. Can you believe what this will do to our town, our park, our kids? Be right back. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm reminiscing.
Oh, I haven't laughed this hard in so long. Hey, let's go get some dinner. Right. Who's gonna watch the kids? Hello? It's Bill? Yes, they're here. I'll let her know. Bye. Bill's gonna be late. You'll be in bed by the time he gets home.
Or I could sleep here tonight. And I'll make Mom's pies. That would be my Thanksgiving contribution.
Great. But they will spoil before Thanksgiving comes along. It's only November 3rd.
That's not possible. I must be sleepwalking.
I know the feeling. And if I don't answer my emails while the kids are calm, I'm gonna end up waking up at 4 and then feeling like you.
You work so hard. I never knew how hard you worked. I'm sorry. It really amazes me.
You just noticed?
Yeah. I've been really wrapped up. Sorry. What else? Tell me everything. What have I missed?
Okay, you don't have to overdo it. I know you're always there for me. What's up? Are you and Bill okay?
Do we seem it?
You two? Made for each other. Bill's probably just freaking out because he's got another birthday coming up. All you need is a good night's sleep, and when you wake up, everything will be back to normal.
Oh, I hope so. Well, Jen, if tomorrow isn't like today, and I pray it's not, it's really nice to know that you and I can have this. You startled me. You're the guy from Sunrise Coffee.
Well, that's who you want me to be, baby. No, sorry. I'll do that. Just come to bed.
It's okay. I just think I'll go work.
Oh, I get it. You're still mad about this morning. Honey, it was just a suggestion. Can we just drop it?
No. I'm really mad. And I think I'll just go sleep on the couch.
Are you kidding?
Well, I have to think about what you said this morning, and I've been with the kids all day and not a moment to myself, and now you're here.
Oh, it's that time again. Better not say a word.
Oh, that's so lame. You know what this is about.
Fine. I'll sleep on the couch.
surprise.
No.
Mommy! Wake up! Mommy, I gotta poo.
Oh. Tell me about it. Okay. Let's go. Okay. You're gonna look so cute.
Don't lie tight.
But they're so cute.
Don't lie tight.
Well, then what do you want to wear? Funny, do you?
Yes.
Oh.
Oh, that's my coffee.
This cup?
That I was waiting. That's mine. I need my morning coffee.
Okay.
You're a very decent man. Thank you.
But no big family breakfast today?
Yeah, things are going to be a little different around here from what you're used to, and you can start by making your own breakfast.
Okay. Where's Jake? Is he staying home from school today?
Jake, wake up. You have school.
Are the pancakes ready?
No, it's too late. You overslept.
Can I have an extra snack in my lunch aisle, Molly?
Haven't you made Jake's lunch yet?
Do you do anything around here?
Hey, if you want to help you, all you have to do is ask, and then let me do it my way. Be nice.
Well, tell this Sarah that we can't pick her up.
Okay, Claudia, now it's too obvious. Well, the way you're acting, it's okay, I know.
You do?
Yeah.
Because if you're in on this, it would really help.
Well, just let me know what time you want me home tonight for my surprise party.
Happy birthday, Dad!
Thanks, buddy.
Happy birthday, Daddy.
Hey, Mom, can we give Dad his birthday present, please?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Do you remember where we put it?
Yeah, I did.
Really thought I'd buy you forgot my birthday? Come on.
It's big and it's heavy. Here you go.
Thank you. Oh. Plunge router? With the carbide bits. I love you.
Kiss. I like that splunger ladle.
Go in the garage.
Jake, do you remember me saying anything about your father's surprise party tonight?
I have to wear a tie, say hello to everybody, and be polite.
Yeah, anything about how many people or what time?
Hi, Mom.
The door! The door! Let's just let me do it, because I don't do anything else around here.
I'm sorry, I got Bill's message, and I should have offered to pick up Jake today, but it's you, and I assumed even with the party, had it all under control. See you tonight.
What time?
Don't worry, we're not going to mess up the surprise. 7:00. Can't wait for one of your famous cakes. Can you shut the door?
What now? Mommy!
Jenny and me. How am I supposed to do that when I'm throwing a party for the whole town?
32 rolls of toilet paper. All right, because if you run out and gosh, if there's ever a strike on this, now I'm getting the minivan thing. I mean, it's like, if you're buying... Amy! 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 Oh my God. Honey, are you okay? Mommy's so sorry.
Oh, you let Amy frost the cake. Bill will love that.
Anything for my husband.
You've got that pre-party crazy look, and everything always turns out perfect. So, let's take the kids to the park. Grab the timers.
So this is the park. That was into my dream last night, that weird dream. I was a successful trial lawyer representing Strauss.
So it was a nightmare.
Yeah, but I had really nice shoes. Anyway, I woke up and I was wondering, how did I get here? And what's the point? What's the goal? I mean, I was going to take the legal profession by storm, and you were going to be an environmental lobbyist. Do you remember? What happened? Exactly.
Life happened. Amy! No! Honey!
Stop! Be careful!
No.
Okay. Okay, you all right, honey?
Amy! Amy, come back! Someone has a lot of energy.
Hey! Slow down there!
Amy!
Amy! Okay, there's gotta be a little black dress in here somewhere.
Mom? Mom?
In here.
Mom, can you tie my tie?
How old are you now, 7? Mm-hmm. Time for you to learn how to tie your own tie. Come here. Little, big.
Little, big.
Big goes over the little. And wrap it around again in front and then up the back. Good. And down the front through the rabbit hole. Wow.
I did it.
Yeah, you did.
Thanks, Mom. You're the best.
Oh.
Bye.
Okay. So call me crazy. Call me crazy.
Don't feel the maidens. So call me crazy. Are you going to give me a rematch on SingStar later? I know I can beat your rendition of Sweet Caroline.
I know I'm gonna win.
Don't ask about Bill's job, right? Oh, I'm sorry. Joe told me. Was I not supposed to know?
No, it's fine. I just want to make sure he has his facts right. What did he say?
Just that Bill got passed over for promotion again. So unfair. Yeah.
Dad! He's here! He's here!
I'll get the stereo.
Thank you, guys. Hey.
Hi.
Thanks for coming.
Oh, wow.
Happy birthday.
And then Claudia and I had to sleep in the park and nearly got arrested.
I can't believe I backpacked through Paris on my honeymoon. Because that's the things that you do before kids.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
I should tell our lawyer. Yet another benefit of saving the park, a place for our transients to sleep.
I know he falls for that one. Oh, my God. That would make an easy win for you, for us, as a town. That's such a nice table.
Come on, I hardly knew what I was doing when I made this.
Wait, you made this? And you're gonna make so many more cool things with that, the router thingy that I gave you.
You have a great wife or what?
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Looks like someone's getting lucky tonight.
And apparently it's not me. Thanks.
So he's expecting birthday sex, right? That's the married rule?
Am I interrupting?
No, not at all.
So how are things going with Amy's potty training?
Oh, well, you know, we're coping.
Well, it's good you don't push her to get out of her diapers. So you keep her out of preschool another year. I have Scott back a year, and, you know, he's getting straight A's. How's Jake doing? Better?
Yeah, Sarah, could you take this garbage out? Thanks. Thanks.
My God, I'm a total failure as a mother.
What are you talking about? You're practically Martha Stewart. You're doing a great job.
No, Claudia's not doing a great job. Or Bill would be promoted, Amy would be out of diapers, and Jake's grades wouldn't be so bad.
They're not that bad. I mean, he's getting C's.
C's? Goodbye, Ivy's. Wait, I can fix all that. Maybe that's why I'm here. If I get them on track, then I'll get back.
Back? Back where?
Back where that other place was. I'm gonna go see if Amy needs changing.
Is that important?
This? Are you kidding? Yeah, I have to do this. I can fix this. I didn't know before, but I know now.
Good night.
Shirt?
Mom, come on, stop pulling around. I can't play without it.
Mommy!
Try the laundry.
Mommy! Got it. Mommy! Mommy! Mommy!
I'm coming. Honey, I asked you to poop, to potty. Come on. Now go.
Mom, come on, you gotta leave.
No. Okay, we'll do that later.
Are we going to the soccer game?
Yes, we're going to the soccer game. Okay. Okay, have fun.
Wait, aren't you coming?
Do I have to?
You're the assistant coach.
Late again. Sorry, Claudia. He may be a star student, but with all the after-school academic enrichment programs, it's nearly impossible to get him here on time. Amy, if you have to go to the bathroom, I want you to tell me.
Okay, Mommy.
So, decided to push Amy. Mm-hmm. It's an ordeal, I know, but it was so worth it for Presbyterian. Presbyterian? I know you're the head of the PTA and all about the public education, but don't be like that just because I put Ty in private preschool. It's a fact. Presbyterian is the best. Yay, Jake! Great goal, Jake! Woo! Great goal! Good boy! Woo! He's very good at soccer.
Hey, kids.
Well, you're home. But it's 5:30.
Uh-huh.
Okay, everyone in the living room. I need to talk to everybody. Let's go.
What?
Okay.
So we're not doing badly. We're just not excelling. So I've set some goals for us to achieve. Amy, starting with you. I want you out of diapers and in Presbyterian. Amy?
La, la, la.
Okay, we'll get back to you. Jake, Grades up, starting with that D in math. Bill, senior management.
And what is it you'll be doing to change and get ahead?
Well, in order to help, I will be cutting back on some of my commitments, starting with assistant soccer coach.
What?
Discipline, focus, preparation. Let's go over your strategies.
What is this?
This is ridiculous. We're not gonna have any time to spend together.
These are the sacrifices if you want to get ahead, and we do.
Okay, fine. If you are going through some weird phase and need to implement progress change, then fine. If it'll make you happy, then we'll do it. Right, kids?
Okay, I'll try. Amy, what about you?
According to this, I'll be up late tonight, working on a proposal to improve the company.
Yes.
Hey, hon, I'm just heading out to the wood shop.
Oh, hold on.
No.
I highlighted the important parts.
How to succeed in business, okay? An idiot's guide to climbing the corporate ladder.
Yeah.
I'll start reading.
Okay. Go away. Hey, honey, what's up?
I just don't get it.
You will, you will. Here, let's have a look. Look, right here. What does circle the individual units and regroup by tens mean?
Can I go practice with my friends? I missed 2 goals last week.
No, no, just look. I can figure this out. Why can't I figure this out? I should be able to figure this out. I have an idea. Did anyone ever teach you how to carry the tens? Okay, well, we're gonna try this together. 5 and 45. Okay, so that, what's 5 and 5?
10.
Okay. Oh, if I can just get Amy out of diapers, I know she can ace the shapes test. But just to be sure, I enrolled her in baby prep. We start the day after tomorrow at 2.
But that's during my rehearsal for the Thanksgiving fundraiser. Amy's the only 3-year-old that can do the part.
Well, I'm sorry, Jen, but if we don't get into Presbyterian, we can kiss prep school goodbye. And Jake has soccer for the Ivies. What does Amy have to get her in?
She's 3.
Well, you have to think like an admissions head, okay? You have to be over-prepared, over-accomplished. That's how you get in.
How nice to see you.
You ruined me. I need to have my old life back. I could do that life. I did it well. I did it very well. So do your thing and send me back.
You're not ready.
Yes, I am. I am more than ready.
No, Claudia, I have given you the opportunity of a lifetime, a gift few have experienced. Are you sure you want to end it before you've truly come to understand it?
Yes. I want to end it now. Please.
But, it's my busy season, and I wasn't expecting you yet.
But when?
Soon.
Well, should I get in touch? How do I find you again?
I'll find you.
My feet are killing me, but worth it. Can you believe the deals they had in there? What is wrong with you today? You look forward to the pre-Thanksgiving blowout every year.
I do.
Come on, what's wrong?
I'm just tired of all this. I'm tired of not making progress with Bill and the kids. And most of all, I just can't figure out how to stop what's happening to me.
I don't get what was so wrong before. You were doing great.
Tell me about it.
Stop making yourself crazy. Just go back to the way things were.
I wish I could.
Target, Costco, soccer mom.
I guess I just have to face settling for less. Not that it doesn't have its moments. Just wanted more.
So go get it. Who's stopping you? You know, maybe if you wouldn't be so focused on no one living up to your expectations, you've noticed that lately, you're not exactly living up to theirs. I'm sorry you feel like your life here is one big failure.
What are you getting so mad at?
I thought we were in this together. This is our life, our families you're putting down.
Where have you been?
What, I can't have a few hours to myself?
Well, you could have at least called. You're the one who scheduled our family's weekly progress meetings, remember?
What progress? Meetings are canceled. I'm sorry I tried, but I failed. And if you knew me, you'd know that I don't fail at anything.
So this is my fault for somehow not knowing you anymore?
No. Yeah, maybe. Because if you did, you would know how much work meant to me, and you wouldn't have asked me to give it up.
What are you talking about? It was your choice to not be a lawyer.
But how? I can't even imagine what I was thinking.
You didn't want to leave the kids. I tried, Claudia. Thought of anyone, you could balance both. But you chose differently. And now, out of nowhere, we need fixing? Well, fix yourself. Because the way I see it, this family ain't broke. And that has a lot to do with you. So maybe I don't know you. Maybe you're right. Not lately. Because the Claudia I know doesn't act like this.
Neither does the Claudia I know. You guys were probably better off before.
Finally.
Clock is here, Mr. Skitten.
Send him in.
I'm Claudia Mills. Claudia Mills, JD, applying for a place in the firm.
There's some mistake. I don't conduct interviews.
Oh, sorry. I just wanted to go over the Jones trial. I'll come back.
No, that's all right. We're done.
Oh, here. Jones, I read about that. That's a tricky defense, made harder by the interpretation of the term economic benefit announced today.
Yes, but that won't affect us because of the Supreme Court ruling on the use of public land and the winning argument used in Cox versus Dodd-Town.
Yes, but the new case from the Court of Appeals applying the Supreme Court's ruling would make that argument moot.
You might want to look into that.
Yes.
I don't usually conduct interviews, but I'll make an exception.
Where did you say you're working now?
Currently not, but I was an associate at McGovern right after Harvard Law. You were an alum at Harvard Law, weren't you, Mr. Skinton?
Why did you take a break?
To have a couple kids.
I'll come back.
I know what your firm needs, and I can deliver it. As a trial lawyer, I have an excellent record for wins.
Well, that's great, but this firm's 24/7. Holidays, weekends, not a lot of time for personal life or family. As this will be your new family, are you prepared to put yours aside?
Claudia,
John Skinton. We're prepared to make a formal offer.
Dad. May I call you back?
Very well.
Bye.
So when we get to this part, we're gonna hold hands and dance.
Okay.
Hold those ivories, baby cakes. Okay, get in a circle and smile. Good job.
I have been worried sick about you. I don't know your routine. Jake missed practice. Amy hasn't stopped asking for you.
That's great.
How could you just leave like that?
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I shouldn't have left. I missed you today. All of you. And I really want to make this work. None of this is your fault. I'm sorry.
That was fun.
You're expecting me at work after you're home?
No, stay. We'll watch Amy together.
What about my precious promotion?
It can wait a few hours.
And Dad's on the middle. Plus an artist, plus an artist. Boom, boom, boom.
Okay. Good job. So everybody get in the line up. In line, and Amy, it's time for your line, so you're gonna go right up to the front, say nice and loud for everybody.
That's why we celebrate Thanksgiving!
And everybody bow.
Oh, honey, over here, you take
care. Good job. Get your jacket. Hi! Mommy! Oh, you were so good.
Oh, hi, Pumpkin.
Did you have fun?
Yes.
Okay.
Jen, I'm so sorry I put down your life.
Our lives. Bye. When did you start hating it?
I don't hate it, and a big part of that is you. So please don't stay mad at me. I can't do this without you. I'll do anything.
I am hosting another meeting to save the park. I want you there. I know you're busy, but I really need your help to keep the injunction.
I can do that.
Guys, please. You can only answer one question at a time.
Now, the developer thinks he can overturn our injunction with fancy arguments, but we have a very good case. Yeah. Mm-hmm. The town needs the park.
Mm-hmm. Sure. Right, I do.
What's the rest of your argument? Have you taken depositions yet? Have you done an environmental study on the potential negative health effects of the mill? Have you checked original zoning laws? Okay, you're up against Skinton Bates. You need to prove that this mill is detrimental to the town and the environment. You need to show that we rely on this park every day and that destroying it would be devastating and harmful to the people and the environment. I'm sorry for taking over like that, but that lawyer,
I really wish you'd take on the case.
Jen, I know I said I'd help, but to plead the case, I mean, I have the kids to think about.
You know I would help with that.
But the hearing's the day after Thanksgiving. That gives us 2 weeks to prepare for both.
Well, who can multitask better than you? And you would get paid. Not much, but...
I wouldn't be doing it for the money. I'd do it to save the park. I never realized how wrong Strauss was. I mean, there's absolutely no consideration for the community.
Look at you. You were made for this.
Maybe, but I have to discuss it with Bill first. I mean, I'm still trying to dig myself out of the doghouse. I wouldn't want to make it worse.
He's still mad?
Yeah, we're getting there.
I know just what the two of you need. Hi, I would like to make a reservation, please. For two.
Like a date there. Oh, that story still makes you laugh.
Well, it's funny. I'm amazed at all the stuff you've done. For me, it was just college and then law school and straight to work. No time for anything. Until I met you, of course.
Oh, so you're saying it's my fault that you convinced me to play hooky? I don't think so.
I never played hooky.
Wait a minute, you don't remember? The week in Nantucket. That dining set order. The one that I nearly lost for delivering a thing. And I didn't tell you baffled them with some contract law mumbo jumbo.
That sounds like me.
Yeah. You know, when we got back, I knew. You're like no one I'd ever met.
How did we meet? I just like to hear you tell it.
Well, I'd see you at Sunrise Coffee every morning before it opened. And I could never get the nerve to talk to you.
And then you did.
Yeah. And the rest is history.
I couldn't miss this.
That's just...
Oh my God! This is beautiful! This is a work of art! I've been forcing you to do something that you don't want to do, haven't I?
We've both had to make sacrifices.
Yeah, but you shouldn't sacrifice doing what you love.
Maybe a little late for that.
But we haven't tried it. Have we? So we try it. You can go to work part-time while you build an inventory to sell. And I can take on the park case for the town, and... I mean, it's not much money, but it would help.
Really? I mean, you think we could do this?
Yeah, I know we can. Okay, last one.
Okay.
So how many goals did you make on Monday?
Four.
Uh-huh, and how many the three games before?
Three, two, and, four.
Oh, so how many is that total?
13.
See, you can do math. Here. Hey, listen.
You are a great kid. I never thought I'd have such a good one. And I'm sorry I've been kind of weird.
It's okay. I knew you'd be back. Fake mom was fun. But I don't miss her.
Me neither.
Perfect. Now can you grab Daddy that pumpkin?
Okay, Daddy.
Atta girl, where should we put it?
Right there.
Right. How about there? Here. Okay. Wanna get some cocoa?
Yes.
Yeah? Come on. Thank you. This is all from Skin Bates.
Okay. Oh, I have to go get Jake at the Kellys from his play date.
No, that's okay. I'll get Jake. You're busy.
Thanks, honey. I'm here to work. Oh, okay. Well, there are all these we have to go through, and there's just the two of us. Come on in, gang.
Hi!
Hey!
Hey.
Oh, I got my friend.
Yeah. All right. Well, we have to go through all these boxes, and we're looking for the smoking gun, a document that they do not want us to find, something that supports our case to prove that the plant is bad for the town.
All
right. Mommy, I want number two in the party. Oh! Oh, excuse us. We have to celebrate. This is huge. This is great.
Okay.
Yay.
Okay, let's get to work.
I'm counting on your husband's news team to cover the pageant. We need the press to show how important this park and community center is to Winston.
Hey, Mom, look what I did.
Great. Thank you. Thanks. We'll see him at 7. Honey, a B minus in math. Come on, let's put it up here where everyone can see. I'm so proud of you.
I think I found something. It was buried just like you said.
This is great. If I can link this pollutant from the plant to the health problems of the kids in Summit, we have a case. Thanks to you. Oh. Okay, everyone. Stop, okay? The hearing's in 2 days. Your work here has been invaluable. Really, I couldn't have asked for a better team. But Thanksgiving is tomorrow, so the office is closed. Please go home and get ready for the pageant because we need a really strong showing for the news cameras. All right? Yeah, let's show them how important this park is to us.
Hey, guys.
Ooh. Nice outfit.
Tim, that is a holiday foul, my
friend. We're getting you one of these next year, buddy.
No, we're not.
When summer ended, the pilgrims wanted to have a feast. They had plenty of food and many new friends. They wanted to give thanks. Join us, they said to the Indians. Join us in a big feast of Thanksgiving. It would be a very special holiday.
It's Thanksgiving. I have to get up and start cooking. Come on, we only have 8 hours.
You look beautiful.
I haven't showered, and I'm covered in turkey sweat.
And you look beautiful.
Bill, I... Happy Thanksgiving! Come on, everybody's waiting in the van. It's time for the big game. Woo!
down, sit, hook, slide.
As is tradition, the winning team, that would be the Mills.
Mills?
Gets served first. But before I do, I want to make a toast. To the one person who makes all of this possible. The person for whom this year, and every year, I am most thankful. My wife. Claudia, without you, my life would be incomplete.
Cheers.
Cheers. I'd like to make a toast, too. This year, more than any other year, I'd like to thank the people in my life, our life. You've shown me what comes from simply giving love. And without you, my life would be empty. So thank you.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers, guys.
Careful.
Cheers.
Hey, guys.
I can borrow my lucky shirt, but I need it back.
Okay. Thanks, honey. I'll bring it back.
Bye.
You show those big city lawyers.
I will. I will. Thank you for everything.
Kiss me.
Okay, won't kiss you. Didn't kiss you, honey.
What? No kisses?
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Thank
bye.
You for everything.
Excuse me, come back.
Bye. Bye. Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Bye, Claudia.
Honey, I'm so proud of you.
Bill, I love you.
Go get him.
Courthouse, please.
Yes, ma'am.
Gina, what are you doing here?
It's time, Claudia.
No, I don't want to go back. No, you were right. I belong here. That's my family. This is my home.
But they're not your family. This was just a hint of what might be. Ghost of Thanksgiving future, so to speak.
No, you can't do this to me. You stop this car. They need me.
I'm sorry. It's time to go back.
Stop this car right now.
Very well.
Miss Parks, we're here.
No, take me to 9120 Varland Way. Please hurry. Hi, is Bill here? Bill or Amy or Jake?
Sorry, you've got the wrong house.
But hello?
It's Becca. We're all waiting. Where are you?
I'll be right there.
Claudia, what do you think?
What do you think, Becca?
We should be much more aggressive with the cross-examination of the townspeople.
Okay, I agree.
Why don't we go over the opening again?
No, we have it. Tomorrow's Thanksgiving. Everyone go home and spend the holidays with your families. The meeting's been canceled. Go home. The office is closed. Becca.
Yes? Claudia?
All right.
I'd like you to co-chair at the hearing on Friday.
Absolutely. I won't let you down.
John!
Claudia, are you ready to win?
Yes, but in going over the case, I noticed that we never fully disclosed to the other side that the Summit plant emits potentially harmful chemicals.
Oh, must have been an oversight. See you in court, partner.
And when the plant was built in Summit by your company, what was the effect it had on the town?
It created hundreds of jobs and doubled real estate values.
Thank you. No further questions. Your Honor, one more question, please.
Go ahead.
How specifically will the mill that's scheduled for the town of Winston differ from the one that you built in Summit?
Not at all. It will be identical.
Thank you. No further questions. I'd like to call Howard Jones, the coach at the Summit Field.
What's she doing?
Who's that? Is he on the machine?
How long have you been coaching at Summit?
6 years.
And your field is located near the mill, right?
Yes, we're within a block.
Mm-hmm. And when was the mill built?
About 3 years ago.
And since then, how many children have developed health problems?
I object, Your Honor.
You can't, Mr. Skinton.
How many? Over 20?
Goes to relevance.
One more interruption, Mr. Skinton, and I'll have you removed from my courtroom and charged with contempt. Go ahead, sir.
Yeah.
And they all had to drop out of the soccer program as a result?
Yes, they did.
And prior to the mill being built, how many health problems did you encounter with the kids?
None.
Thank you. No further questions.
This court will take a 30-minute recess.
All rise.
I find in favor of the townspeople. The injunction stands.
Do you really not want to make partner?
Not like this.
Well, then I guess you're fired.
Then I have no reason not to tell the judge that my firm withheld certain documents during discovery.
I had no idea about the disclosure. Wow. I did not see that coming. And I'm sorry for yesterday.
No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for everything. I've been so caught up in myself, I've just forgotten what matters most. And I was wondering if I could come and hang out with you and the kids.
Actually, I mean we're not busy. No, we're not doing anything for the rest of the day. Unless you have to work.
No. I, as a matter of fact, have an extended leave. So today would be perfect.
Okay.
Okay.
Great.
Get a vanilla latte. No, let me.
I've seen you here so much, but I didn't think you noticed me.
I notice.
Thanks.
Oh, so I thought, I was wondering if you wanted to have dinner tomorrow night or the following night or...
No. I don't want to wait that long. How about tonight?